Those are too general. I think you have to be specific. I want to lose 10 pounds. I want to save $2,000 this year. So the more specific, the more likely you will meet that goal. Things aren't going to change because you want them to. They're going to change because you're going to change behaviors. A year's too long. Set a goal for a week, for 2 weeks at most, then see how you're doing. You have to expect a setback and get right back on track. You know, the goal is progress toward your goal, not perfection.